on the Pac-12 network.
You know, Pac-12 network.
Yeah.
So we are out here in the RV. We are. Yep, I'll make the salad.
Yes, well.
You want to put it in this?
Yes, or you can put it in one of them bowls.
Yeah, man. Right at the same time.
Where's the bowl we have the grits in? Is it still in the microwave?
Not bad. I got to
Yep.
Oh, it is?
Y'all know ain't nobody going. They are warm, too.
Really?
What channel?
Anyway, we're out here in the RV.
Where was Georgia Southern be playing? I mean, on what channel?
Herbie said something about R-N-N-T-N-T or something.
B-N-T.
B-T-N. B-T-N. I didn't know. I don't know.
B-T-N.
So anyway, we've had some mishaps with the RV, but we're working it out. And we've been cooking and we've been tailgating, eating, hanging out with all these West Virginia people. It's been so nice.
Hanging out with my friends.
Mike and Bill.
We just
started. So we are having a good time. Can't wait for the game tonight.
Not this weekend.
Yeah. And we got Migo here. Migo. You can't have any chicken. No chicken, Migo.
Michigan, I'm sorry, we go to Michigan. And then
the next weekend
is family day for
Georgia. I'll be right back.
So we are out at an RV park at the stadium. And these are all the RVs that are out here. My brother and my dad out here with the grill. I'm gonna take it. And they got we're in West Virginia country, so there's no Georgia Southern Eagles. Too many people out here from Georgia Southern. Oh, we got one over there. Looks like got a Georgia Southern gear on. But this is really nice. This is really nice. It is really awesome. So we just chilling, having a good time. Waiting for the game tonight. Woo, can't wait. It was a long drive, but it was nice. We had a good drive, and tomorrow we're going to Tennessee, and we're going to go to the lake and camp out at the Tennessee tomorrow. So anyway, let me get in here so we can finish cooking. My dad's on the grill. Say hey, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
I go wash it. Hey, we finally made it! Woo!
We made it.
Get the fam together.
Go Eagles.
Got my daddy.
Ready for football.
Daddy, you ready?
Ready for football, Monty.
Ready for football?
I'm ready.
All right. You ready? You ready for football?
Ready.
All right.
Big guy, big. What are you talking about? Oh, okay, like I would make it in college football.
Hey, we're going to my brother. Right.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Here's your chairs.
Y'all take care now.
All right.
All right.
Thank you.
Go Mavericks.
Go Mavericks.
All right, we are about to go to the stadium. We are super excited. Yeah. So we are on the school bus.
Y'all can
you say I haven't been on school bus in 35 years?
Shit.
It's been 32 years.
32 years. We're on the school bus taking us to the game.
Yeah.
Is this Craig Griffin University?
Yeah.
These people in West Virginia are so nice. We'll see how nice they are once we
leave. Yeah, no question.
If you beat them tonight.
Yeah.
What's so funny is you guys are like the only Eagles fan on this bus. So whenever you get to Memphis, you were the only like Eagles fan. We were on a bus full of Aggie fans.
All right. Oh, wait. Hold the line.
Got it.
For the shuttle bus.
Love you.
It's here.
Football season.
Do it, thinker. Do it, thinker.